then you will, okay, anyways, then you, once you get that stuff healed off, you gotta peel it, then, okay, anyways, so then you'll do that, and just put it on your plate, just like that.
And then, squish it.
Yeah, don't do that. Okay, anyways, then you'll take your knife, which you really don't have to do it this way, but I'm just gonna do it this way. Just so it's quicker. Oh my gosh. Ew.
Oh my god.
Okay. So you'll just take the parts.
Dude, those are mini oranges.
Yeah, they come out. Alright, so you'll just take all your oranges, put them on your plate.
Yeah, yummy, yummy, yummy. Eat it.
So I just want to show you the plate looks like so far. So once you do it, it'll look into a little tiny thing like this. And then you'll
peel it.
Alright, we already peeled it. Okay, no. So once you have a plate of this.
No, peel the slices.
You don't have to peel. Oh, you have to peel this part. You have to peel that part?
No, you have to peel it just stuck together.
Oh, yeah, we don't have to peel them. Anyways, so once it's like this, then is where the Danimal will kick in. So it's like these like smoothie things, so like yogurt. So you'll kind of shake it first. Okay, then what you'll do.
Don't pour it in the bowl.
You'll open it a little bit. Just make sure it doesn't spill everywhere. And then so just open it a little bit.
Pour.
And you'll pour it into your bowl, which this is working out very good. I've never really done it. So once that is poured, be very careful.
No, we're not using peanut butter.
Not using peanut butter. Alright, if you don't have to use it, but let's just quickly give a kind of look at the bowl. You can kind of see it, maybe. Alright. Then
I see the color.
Then
I spilled him.
It's okay. It's good. So if there's any spills, just wipe it up like this. So you might need a rag. I wipe mine up already.
Okay, cameraman.
All right, I'm not a cameraman.
Yeah.
Anyways,
camera lady.
There you go. So then what you'll do is you'll dip it in and eat it. So do you want to test it out?
Sure. Okay.
Just dip it in. And is it good?
Yeah.
Anyways, well, thanks for watching and comment, rate, and subscribe.
And try this.
Oh, yeah, try it at home if you want, as long as you get permission. Bye.